Hey there everyone, welcome to Technisha. In this video, I will show you how to compare two tables quickly. Here you see two tables, table 1 and table 2, which has similar data. How would you compare both these tables to find some missing data? The order numbers here are not sorted. One method can be to sort these numbers. So let's say we click it. Go do a custom sort based on order number, and let's do the same thing with table 2. Now you can go line by line and see which data is missing. There you find that 01220 is not present in this table, and so on and so forth. This can probably be done when the data set is small like this, but still, it's a long drawn process. I'm going to show you a quicker way how we can achieve this. So let me undo our sorting. And I'll unhide some columns. Let's add another column to both these tables called the missing flag. We are going to see if this order number is present in table 2 and vice versa. So let's go to the cell G6 and type in a formula equal to count if the range. We are going to check if this order number is present in the table 2 range. Let's freeze it by putting a dollar symbol. So that's function F4. And the criteria is going to be this order number. Just copy the formula down. So you can see that the order 01242 is present in this table 2, but the order 1220 and the 1247 is not present. We can repeat the same process in table 2. So it's going to put counter the range. Now we'll see the table 1 range. Again, freeze it by putting a dollar symbols or function F4, and then the criteria. There. See that the order 01227 is not present in this table. It's going to be tough to again go and check the missing flag and see which orders are present or not. So we can color the rows which are, let's say, missing. So let's select the full table and go to conditional formatting, make a new rule. I'm going to go to classic, use a formula where I'm going to determine if the missing flag cell, since we are going to keep the respective row number for each row, so I'm going to remove the dollar symbol from that. If it's equal to 0, let's color it red and say okay there. And let me add the same thing here, conditional formatting, new rule. I'm going to use the classic with the formula where it's equal to, again remove the dollar from the 6, it's equal to 0, and say okay. So let's say I'm going to hide this. Now I'm just going to delete the data here. Automatically, the order number in table 1, which is missing in table 2, will be highlighted. Similarly, let me delete the data here, and then the respective order here is highlighted. This is a very quick and simple way for you to compare two tables, especially when the data can extend to multiple hundreds or thousands of rows. I hope that this tutorial was of use to you. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel. Till next time, ciao.